That was no normal dwarf blast. I need a torch. Too dark for dwarf eyes. Must be a way back to camp. Could try the doors of Dorian from the inside. Best get going. Firelight. We are not alone. Whoa, a raven of Erebor. Are you from our camp?
Thank the winds! I am Arik, son of Arik. Yours is the only friendly face here.
What happened to the rest of camp?
I cannot tell. A curse, ill curse. It blocks me.
Could you search for a way out? And for any other survivors.
I will search. You go east, see what you can find. I will fly to you when I come.
must be a way back to camp.
Could try the doors of Dorian from the inside. Best get going.
Firelight. We are not alone. We got orcs. The doors of Dorin? What is wrong with it? I've never seen rooms with such shadow. No wonder we couldn't get it open from the other side.
Wolves! Track 'em down!
Watch their shit.
Will you kill them for your boss?
Not yet, fool! Orc town needs to prepare.
An outpost of Balin's company. We can shelter here. What news?
There's no way west. No way out.
I did not think we would see shadow-cursed runes in Moria. Our path, then, must go east.
Long journey. You must prepare. Up here, at that old dwarven camp.
You're right. It's time to find shelter before making our way further.
I will scout ahead. Stay alive.
A Muznakan to a family of old. I will return the missing figures, honor them,